Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be doing a review on a Warrior Convert QRE1. It is 50 flex, has no mile on it yet. It's made out of minimus carbon, and it's a quick release. And today I'm reviewing it. This is a lot better stick than my Vic 6-2, which you probably already know that. So I'm going to do four slap shots, and I know how to do slap shots now thanks to Andrew Mercer, Sam Carter, and Cameron Tapp. I really appreciate that. And yeah, so I'm going to pick up the box. It's only got four box. And yes, if I seem trash, I'm first year at hockey, so yeah, just saying. I didn't know I'd skate 3 months ago, and I'd skate down and make these. Alright, so I'm gonna do a push shot. No, side shot, no, side shot. Alright, so I'm gonna go here. When I use my side shots, I like to have my hand between the O and the R of for Warrior. I love it.
Alright. This should be
here. Now they're not the best, but there's a lot better than before. As you can see, I'm like pretty flaccid. Because today we had Monday off, and yeah, so peace.